Earlier today, around 3 o'clock, police say a man fired gunshots after running away from a car crash. A Marion County Sheriff's deputy witnessed this at 16th and Emerson on the east side. After Brian Wampner crashed into a woman's car and tried to run, the deputy chased after him. A witness ended up tackling the guy. Now, during the struggle, Wampner fired 2 shots before the deputy cuffed and arrested him. Police say they also found cocaine and meth on him, and the car he was driving was stolen. The woman in the crash went to the hospital in stable condition.